love is patient. Love is kind. It does not boast. It is not proud. It does not dishonor others. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no wrong record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices in the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, and always perseveres. You, in 100 worlds, I'd find you.
And I'd say I do. We're standing before each other today. I am certain that without a doubt, I have found my forever partner, my best friend. You have brought so much meaning to my life, being the wonderful and very unique woman you are. And we both know that I can be indecisive at times. You are one of the biggest blessings in my life. So for this reason, and many more, you will always have a home in my heart. And you will never face this world alone. Every breath you take. I choose you.
I vow to be your constant love and support, your devoted partner in life, to allow myself to grow through your remarkable love for me. I vow to be your home, to be your place of comfort and calm. I vow to always have faith when our journey is effortless and challenging. I vow to never give up and always believe in us. Move mountains, we will live on our knees.
'Cause he'd choose us. Brazil.
This ring I give to you.
This ring I give to you.
As a token of my love and devotion.
As a token of my love and devotion.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I pledge to honor you as your husband.
I pledge to honor you as your husband.
For the rest of our lives, with all that we have, we do. And we will. When the sky turns black and he comes back, riding on the clouds. Every day and every moment. Every breath we take, we choose you.
Virgil.
This ring I give to you.
This ring I give to you.
As a token of my love and devotion.
As a token of my love and devotion.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
All that I have.
All that I have.
I pledge to honor you as your wife.
I pledge to honor you as
this
your wife.
This is where it starts. Yes, this is where it starts. I'll give you my whole heart for my whole life.
Now, by the authority granted to me by the great state of Texas, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present to you, it is my privilege and honor to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Arriaga.
For the rest of my life, with all that I...
Every time our eyes meet, this feeling inside me is almost more I can take. Baby, when you touch me, I can feel how much you love me, and it just blows me away. I've never been this this close to anyone or anything. I can hear your thoughts, I can see your dreams. I don't know how you do what you do.
Virgil found his happiness, and he found that in Rocio. Virgil made it. Virgil has this uncanny ability to make you laugh and forget all life's troubles. He's the best friend we all wish we had. Rocio, he is your best friend. May y'all laugh every day. May y'all grow every day. May y'all keep sacred the vows y'all took today. Because Virgil, Rocio, y'all made it.
Together. I admire the woman you are, and I'm grateful to not only call you my best friend, but my mother. I hope this night is everything you dreamed of it to be and more, and I hope you realize how many people around you love and care about you. And to Virgil, thank you for loving my mom the way she deserves to be loved, and thank you for being there for us when we need you. And I really do want to thank you for loving her and supporting her the way that you do, as well as her children.
Siempre la misma situación. Cuando paso por mi chava para salir a pasear, piensa que cualquier detalle la ridiculizará. Se empieza a soltar el pelo, se me empieza a alborotar. Se le va para adelante, se lo fija con spray. Ya su piel está reseca y se la empieza a humectar. Saca mil cremas del bolso y las empieza a aplicar. Ya vamos a 5 cuadras, pues me hace regresar. Que se le olvide el perfume que le regaló mamá. Y aprovechando la vuelta se pondrá los pupilentes. Se depilará las cejas y se lavará los dientes.